I'm hearing gunfire down there, Fisher. Everything all right?
It's coming from up ahead, but Lambert, when I think guerrilla, I think Kalashnikov.
What do you mean?
I've had enough AKs fired at me in my time to tell you that wasn't one.
All right. See if there's anything unusual going on with their equipment, and keep us posted.
Nice piece. Where'd you get it? Fine. Torturing him, huh? Thanks for the info.
I think you're right about the equipment, Sam.
Yeah. They got themselves a little stockpile of high-tech kit here.
Try and find out where they got it. See if those crates have SCCT barcodes on them and scan them with your EEV. The SCCT code is lot 1 of 5. See if you can find the other 4.
I'll do my best.
Don't you think he's had enough?
He's had enough when he can't talk.
Talking? Madre de Dios, he hasn't been able to speak for an hour.
He could be faking it.
Jesus.
See, I bet he's faking it.
Faking it? His tongue is a lump of coal. His brain is...
Enough! Saul, give him more.
It's already at the maximum.
There was something there just a moment ago.
This light's broken.
I already... Shut up. Why did you torture Morgan Holt?
La Cerda told us to!
Why? What does he want to know? You're just the stupid one who let...
Exactly!
Can you think of a reason why the world wouldn't be a better place without you?
Doesn't sound too good down there, Fisher.
The sound isn't the problem. He should smell it.
You're sure he's dead?
Deader than Elvis.
All right. Leave the body. We still need to recover any traces of the interrogation. Grim will call you back.
Sam, it's Grim. We need to make sure that whatever Morgan Holt might have told them about Mass's algorithms never leaves this site.
Okay.
I detected a wireless link coming from the technician who left the room before you entered.
So I'll need to recover any data he might have uploaded to their servers.
Exactly.
From the looks of it, these gorillas have a pretty temporary setup. Seems unlikely they have any kind of alarm system on location.
Good.
What's that down there?
Man, it's really raining.
See? Well, you best get going then.
What? It's your turn to patrol.
Turn has nothing to do. It's about seniority.
Your skin reserves the best and so do you. Try our new Julie.
That's four of the five crates, Sam. Keep your eyes peeled for the last one.
Did they both get away okay?
See, they've been gone for a while.
How many men went with them?
La Cerda went. And it took four others.
You be able to keep your guard up with four less men?
No one will get my leave, sir.
La Cerda! He wants algorithms!
What? But you don't know who he's been talking. And you're not much good to me anymore.
That server is the one that the tech transferred the interrogation record to. You'll need to access it. Good work, Sam. That wiped whatever information Morgenhold might have given them.
Don't they wonder what happened to it?
It was easy enough to make your little intrusion look like a memory allocation error. Don't worry, we give you the best tools.
You look troubled.
Thunderstorms make me nervous.
Why?
I was a boy in Granada when the Americans invaded the nation. My father was in the army.
Good work, Fisher. We can analyze the intelligence you gathered from those crates. It can make a lot of people's jobs a whole lot safer.
How come no one ever does things to make my job safer?
If you want me to hire some more analysts to interpret information for you, I can do that.
On second thought, the danger's not so bad.
Evening Star, Maria Narcisa, come in. Evening Star, Maria Narcisa, come in.
Maria Narcisa here.
Maria Narcisa.
You're not trying to set me up on another blind date, I hope.
The Maria Narcisa is a boat.
So was the last girl you set me up with.
Fisher.
Sorry.
The Maria Narcisa is a cargo ship owned and operated by Celestina Inc., Portuguese shipping company. Registered in the Philippines, cross-Pacific freight contracts. Lots of details missing.
Sounds suspicious.
Sounds like I'm setting you up for another date after all.
Can't wait to meet her.
Fisher, your primary objectives are complete. We can extract you whenever you're ready. You'll need to signal for a helicopter pickup from the top of the lighthouse. Make sure the light is out first.
Will do.
Good thinking, Fisher. Now they won't be able to tell other cells they've been hit.
That's the idea.
Always one step ahead.
The day I fall behind is the day I don't come home.
Sam, from everything we're seeing here, it looks like Lacerda's already flown the crew. Scratch the objective. You don't need to worry about taking him out.